Can you cultivate a life of faith? Can you add that into the mix?